quiet ten. Well, the atmosphere in the crowd is for sure. Wopat throw himself in with the left side, Itatoshi. There's a penalty for Kakhniashvili to start with. As he come for another Tatoshi attempt, Kakhniashvili knew that was going to come. He let him to attack, step on front, count 13 for Yuko. Was a bit dangerous because Kakhniashvili would have or could have stuck underneath Vopat. It's a lovely executive throw. Vopat was diving in for a left-sided Ochigari. Kakhniashvili stepped out, carried on with the right-sided Ogoshi. And the coach is just looking at the referees. Are you gonna give a score for that or not? Or what's the plan? No score, that Yuko is still on the board from earlier on. Under 2 minutes now. And there is Vopat again dropping on the left. Right, headed Ochigari is what Kakhniashvili gone for. Now he continues in Navaza. Approaching the last minute of this bronze medal contest. Vopat is pressuring Kakhniashvili now. He knows that if he wants to win this bronze medal, then he's going to have to put in not just an attack, but a good attack. Or good enough. In the meantime, on mat two, I see some disappointed face of Lunkan as his opponent by Rami overcome him for the bronze. But here we got 30 seconds left for KAKHNIASHVILI to get the first medal for Georgia. And there he is at the end. He stuns Vopat with a right-sided Ochigari for Vasari to claim the bronze medal of the under 50 kilogram category.